Now, fans, take a look at the Dispatch Media Center for tonight's second period highlights.
This heart of fire is burning brown. I am every dream you lost and never found. This heart of fire is stronger now. Build your walls, but you can't keep me out. I'll burn them down.
Quick shot by Brock Nelson that he put over the crossbar. Hamannik with a shot, redirected in a great save by Sergei Bobrovsky. And now it's Wenberg that puts it to Foligno. He's got Hamannik in front of him, tries to get around. He takes a backhanded shot. Chad Johnson makes a save and he holds on.
I won't be terrorized. I stand up to this heart of fire is burning
brown. Angling on the left wing side, drops it off. Now they come to Ryan Strome, who throws it right in front. There's a score. Lifted out through the neutral zone. Cannot goes back to get it. He coughs it up. Here's Anders Lee. Walks in and he scores.
I'll burn him down.
Now it's Casey Cizikas with a centering attempt. That one hit a stick and a shot toward the net for a score. The New York Islanders get another one.